Casale died of heart failure in Los Angeles on February 17, 2014. He is survived by his brother Gerald, wife Lisa and two children, Alex and Samantha.